Fill fuel in reputed fuel station until auto cutoff. Maintain correct tire pressure as recommended in label on right front door. Set trip meter to zero. Drive for at least 100 km at moderate speed. Refill fuel in reputed fuel station until auto cutoff. Note the kilometer traveled from the trip meter. To calculate the fuel economy, divide X by Y kilometer per liter, where X stands for trip meter reading in kilometers and Y stands for fuel refilled in liters. Let's see the options you have on trip meter. There are two kinds of fuel consumption displayed in the dashboard. First, you have the odometer, which shows the total distance covered. On the next selection, you can set two trips to calculate the distance for a particular journey. On the next click, the real-time fuel consumption appears on the dashboard, which shows the fuel economy at a particular instant. On the next click, the average fuel economy is displayed, which shows the fuel economy for the last journey you went on. Make sure that you reset this option by long pressing to have an accurate value for the next trip.